Okay, okay. So I'm guessing we start... Like, we probably just need a lot of ability power, I feel like. I've played a lot of Evelynn, not gonna lie. This is... Nice, nice. Yeah. Actually flashed. Well, that was way better than expected. Thought I was gonna be completely useless before level 6, but guess I was wrong. So what do we go here? What do you actually go? I mean, honestly, that could be pretty good. We hit them and then we just run away, kind of thing. We're obviously going Sorcs, but in terms of this. Is he going proto? Well, it's not called proto belt anymore. Rocket belt. I think I've seen people go that. Like harvester, maybe. Maybe it's worth for me to actually hold. Nice. I mean, honestly, not too bad. I don't have a lot of damage on Lucian, fortunately. But that will probably change. I mean, Soul is pretty late scaling, Swain is late scaling. Set, I'm not so sure. There's a gap closer. Okay. So now things will get interesting. Refreshes this ability's cooldown and empowers it. Okay. Does this heal me? No, just executes below 30%. I'm guessing rocket belt. I'll try and go for soul here. Okay. I mean, it wasn't the best, obviously, I missed my ult completely, but we still manage. I guess that one is just good. Just a really solid option. I'm not sure if I can wrap around, because they will just go for Lucian immediately. Okay, I'm not really sure what's going on. If we're just strong or whatnot, I'm not sure. Your dash, leap, blink. Does this one count as a dash or leap? I'm not really sure. I want to risk it. This one is good. That one's really good, actually. And then we go this. And that would give us a bunch of crits. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's annoying. But this one applies on every single, it stacks up on my Q, so it should be super good. I'm not too worried. But we need to insta pop someone. Whoever that could be. I'm seeing all the time, I'm not really sure. Oh, did they pop the thingy maybe? Oh damn, that was bad. I wanted to get the plant, but I think Lucian hit it. Lucky. Yeah, so I feel like this is good. Maybe. Ashes and dust. Probably not this round, honestly. Just got this. And this stacks up to how many times? pretty sure. Oh, we're up against these again. So we were playing against Alistar, but I guess not. That's fine. I can't really reach them. That's the... Gotta get one plant, but I get my ult back up, so there's that. Probably standing in the bush. Nice. Actually do a lot of damage. You can buy any number of... I mean, yeah. Sure, let's go for it. What do I buy then? So my plan is that I want to be... This could be good, but I wanted to say that I want to stack Magic Pen, so I wanted to go this, but honestly this one is good, and my Harvester. Move, man. What? This also gives me movement speed, which is nice. Yeah, it's looking rough. But everyone's on one health. So maybe. If one of these losers, then we don't get last, I think. Obviously not playing for third either, but yeah, it's good to know. And some matchups just looks rough. Unlucky.